Good morning, guys. I'm Venkat Valluru. We help lots of engineering and graduates to do MBA in prominent institutes and a cracking CAT. And in front of me, there are a lot of students. They have some questions. I'll be answering one by one.
Sir, my first question is, I am an engineering graduate and working with a multinational company from last 2 to 3 years.
Okay.
But afterwards, I am not feeling it. Career growth is going very well. Means after 5 years or 10 years, I am not able to visualize where I am and where I will be. Then I am thinking MBA can be one of the option. What is your suggestion? MBA is a better option or any other option can be?
So to move to the, by now you would have moved to mid-level of management. Still, you want to move to VP level and CEO level. You need to acquire knowledge related to management. You can do any MBA, but companies will prefer MBA graduates from the prominent institutes. See, now you have money in your pocket. There are two shirts available. One is from a prominent or a branded one. Other one is no brand, but maybe good quality. And you don't have time. Which one you will choose? Definitely we'll choose a branded one, right? Because quality is guaranteed. Similarly, many MBAs are available in the market, but companies will prefer from the premier institutes like IIM, XLRI. They want to choose the best of the breed and they don't mind paying more. When you move from a company to company, it'll help. Or within your company itself, you can showcase. And that itself will build you your confidence to make a career progression.
Sir, I am software engineer and working in a MNC last 2.5 years. I am not satisfied with my job role.
Okay.
I want to change and shift my job profile. What is your suggestion?
Okay, you completed 2.5 years.
Yes.
You want to change your job role. Why don't you come to our place? We'll guide you. We'll see your aptitude. We'll see whether you will be able to move into managerial category by doing MBA from a premier institute. If you are from Bangalore, you visit our institute. Okay. We'll do counseling and all there. If you are away from Bangalore, okay, we'll guide you online. We'll give you assessment tests online. You just take it and then we will guide you. Your question. Yeah. Can you please go ahead?
My question is, what is advantage to do the MBA from IIMS? Is baby IIMS will be preferable compared to other good non-IIM colleges?
Definitely, if you get a good CAT score, prefer IIMS. If your percentile is not that good, you prefer baby IIMS. Okay. Apart from that, if you have taken any other tests like ZAT and MAT for that one, the SNAP test, okay, you prefer non-IIM colleges for this. If you get a good score from XLRI, MDI and FMS, you can prefer those colleges. They are comparable with IIMs.
Sir, I always have quest for knowledge and I want to become a very intellectual and very learned person in my life. What is your opinion if I am going for an MBA course or especially for IIMs? It will be suitable for me and I will be able to satisfy my quest?
Definitely. As you are interested in managerial roles, going to IIMs will help a lot because there you will be able to network with the best of the breed people. Okay, you will have 24 hours library facility, classrooms are well equipped and latest technologies. IIMs means you will get best of the breed people. So definitely you will be able to learn, network, grow knowledge wise and you will be able to implement all those things in your career. You will be able to grow intellectually. Lots of seminars used to happen. They'll be inviting top political people like HRD ministers, PMs, presidents, and they will call different people from the different areas like from business, the entrepreneurs who are very successful recently and who studied from IIMs. They will share their gyan and you'll be able to network with the best people in the world.
Sir, my question is, to make a good and helpful network, should I prefer to go for MBA? Or you have any other opinion or guidance? Just share your experience. And
generally, networking happens on LinkedIn, Facebook. There are specific groups nowadays. Doing MBA, you will have access to best of the breed people in the world. And you will have access to alumni of 40 to 60 years. These people all settled well in top positions or they would have been very good entrepreneurs. You will have access to all these people by mail, phone, especially faculty IIMs. They will have best networks in the world. And if you want to explore different options, suppose you are a finance guy, you want to do some startup in the finance area, they will guide you to reach out to the people who excelled in finance. To exchange programs, you can go to foreign universities as well. If you want to do PhD after your MBA also, you will get good support.